Okay. Loading, loading, loading. I guess I could have done the loading thing before I started the video, but I didn't, so you get to watch the loading screen with me. Alright, what was I doing? That's right. No, that's... Summons back out. Right! I forgot about how I overextended myself. It seems louder. But I teleported away from that. Getting fucked up out here. Maybe I'll do a little bit of grinding before I end up getting killed. Get up to a point where I can at least cast spells again. It is called Grindea, so, you know, I do believe you're supposed to be grinding. It's in the name. Wow. Get some distance. Oh, what did I just do? Cast that. Couldn't cast it a little bit ago. I fuck up something? Let's get more fish. Why not? I'm already here. Try to get like a fish out of each pond. In love with the seahorses. I assume they're for crafting or something. Whoa. You. That's annoying. I guess since I got the double summons, I could auto-farm. Just kind of sit in a low-level area and let shit happen. I want whatever that small one was. That rare fish. move, though. Warthogs come after me, I'm gonna fucking bounce. Wasn't even the small one and I fucked up. There's no subtlety to the movement that you do. Like, the fish can do a little nuance, you can do no nuance. Don't look at me. You can fuck with my snowball. Fucker! Before I even hit the fucking button, it was done. Like, loot lasts forever. At least a long ass time. Stop! Come on. There we go. Green fishy. I give up. I don't feel like trying to get whatever this rare fish is. I don't even know what it's for. What is my... Getting rid of my guys somehow. I don't know why it makes you go through a menu to use that potion instead of just using it. Pretty inconvenient. Especially when it's not even on my main bar. What the fuck? Thank you. ready? Just feels unnatural, anything that I do a left trigger with. To get over here. Want that chest. Alright, I guess it's from this side. Dig things is near here. Big fucker. You're near a stump. Okay. assuming the way to that chest earlier is involved in this quest, because he said something about the forest opening up. Maybe I'm just hearing what I want to hear. Oh, what the fuck just hit me? Little fucker looks too much like my, frosty guy. Teleport here. Will I refill life? I have to teleport to town. That's stupid. Any of these spots should just give it to you. Anything here I needed to buy? Used in a crafting thing, I'm assuming, is why the symbol is next to it. Stupid purchases. Especially when I haven't checked here to see if there's any upgrades. Notice furniture is on this list of things you can craft, so presumably I get a customizable home at some point. I guess the fish you just sell, because there's no ingredient thing next to them. Oh, maybe for basic ingredients it doesn't do that. It's just for items. Okay, I'm stupid. Like, this I know for a fact is used, and nothing else seems to have a thing next to it. I just needed a little money. I need a little more money. It did not. Held the thing. To get to a point where I could use this as like my basic attack. I'm not too far from now. So I want that EP regen and, you know, enough max to keep my summons out, obviously. I can keep my energy like where I'm below that halfway mark and keep that talent bonus. At least I hope that's how the talent works. Basically meaning, if the talent works the way I think it does, when I have my summons out, I just have base bonus to my magic power. Cool. Useful. I assume these things would be what drops ectoplasm, but I haven't seen any out of them yet. Nope, one did drop, so never mind what I just said. Okay. Look it. Yay. But also give more gold experience. Okay. So I just unlocked elite enemies. That's what that sounds like. On the regen. Consider going back and fighting all the lower stuff that I don't have the cards from. Oh, I got the ectoplasm. Kill the elite? Kill the elite, I think I'm gonna move on. Oh, no, it's there. Oh, they're all elite now. Out of here. Still haven't figured out how to get down there. Hypothetically, be directly across from right about here. Nothing over here goes there. What you do? Labor jar. Or boss, you know. I noticed there's a key thing up there now. Or was that always there and I just now noticed it? Great, my tank is stuck. Whoa, how's my HP critical? I didn't even see myself get hit. Need to look at the playback on that one. Gundam. Not bad for my first perfect guard. Boss fight with half-life. It would be nice if my fucking pets would attack. Rage quitting, for real.